Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video, and tonight is the final home game of the season here at Ibrox. It is Rangers against Hearts in the SPFL. We're in the fourth shirt from this season, not actually wore it yet before in the videos, or in general, I think, actually, when I think about it. But anyway, I'll see you all when I get a few shots of the stadium and when I head into my seat at Ibrox. Out come the Hearts players onto the pitch at Ibrox. There's the Rangers team coming out now. All the Rangers players ahead of the game at Ibrox. And got the Hearts players now. There are away fans in that corner over there as usual. There is a new banner up there, it looks like. From the teams. Checking the goal to see if Hearts will be given the goal to make them lead to Ibrox. It's been given. 1-0 Hearts. 1-0 Hearts inside a few minutes at Ibrox. Fans are loving it over there. Goal for Hearts, and it's 1-0 to Hearts. 3 minutes in. Sakawa puts inside. Still there. Oh. Thank you. finish after it again, Todd Cantwell. Great finish. 1-1 before the break. There is a goal back. Todd Cantwell scores for Rangers yet again. The half-time whistle at Ibrox between Rangers and Hearts. There is half-time here at Ibrox. There is Rangers 1, Hearts 1. Let's see all in the second half. Back out come the Hearts players for the second half here at Ibrox. And now here come Rangers. Ryan Jack coming on for Nico Raskin.
Thank you.
That is that here at Ibrox. So that's finished. Rangers 2, Heart of Midlothian 2. Good to see at the end there, giving the players a send off. It's annoying to see though that nothing was done for Phil Hollander, but oh well. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. See you all soon. If you have a St Mirren spare for Saturday, let me know. But anyway, see you all later. Goodbye.